Paul's the one scared of it.
Don't be. We'll be fine.